with the St. Elmo Star Fort through this way. The right around here, this is the Sovereign Grand Lodge of Malta. It looks pretty run down. You can obviously see the triptych within here. There's certainly not a lot of detail on it. And you can see the plaques, which are positioned in this doorway right here. The lodge is just down here. This is the wall of it to the right. And just through here, part of the stonework here, among other things, is the sort of huge older stones used in the construction, whilst newer stones are kind of placed over top. Here in Valletta, this is St. Paul's Street with the saints on the pillars right here. And St. Paul's Church with the triptych doorways is right here with the figures above. Of course, there is symbology all over the shop here and many features you should see around different places. So, the serpent is right here within the cartouche on the church, and among other aspects you have an indication of the sun and the moon there, in this case with the flower represented instead of the sun, the flower portal. And further up within the triptych like situation you have the figure there within the aura, and in addition to that the triangle of light, also the kind of pyramid of light, if you will, with Alpha and Omega represented on it.